box. Grab the towel. Up.
Okay, what did we do to your system today?
We regrounded it.
And how big of a difference did it make?
It made a lot.
A lot?
Yes.
What size gauge were you using before?
8 gauge.
8 gauge for ground. What are we using now?
4 gauge.
How many times is it grounded now?
Twice. Three times.
And the original factory, so 4. So, awesome. And it made a big difference. What was happening to your alternator gauge, your battery gauge?
It was what we call declining.
Declining?
Yes.
As the voltage dropped, as the amp drew current. So, what's it doing now?
Hardly nothing. I mean, it's expected to move a little bit, but hey.
But hey, it's now
useful. Yes.
All right, cool.